Hello everyone. My name is Runa Sarkar and I teach economics at the Indian Institute of Management, Calcutta. As part of this MOOC on Mobiles for Development, I will talk to you about social networks and their role in development. More specifically, in my module, I will start out by talking about what exactly a social network is and then proceed to talk about the historical role of social networks in development. In this context, we will touch upon the concept of social capital as economists use it. But before it gets too heavy for all of you, we will move on to talk about how in the era of mobile telephones and their usage in development, a different type of social network starts forming. In this context, we'll talk about the good issues that mobile telephones have in terms of their impact on social networks and the not so good issues. And we'll share with you some results from research carried out in North India. We will follow this up finally by talking about how we can leverage the role of social capital in development. I do hope it will be an interesting session, and I hope all of us will work together in traversing this path towards more development, leveraging technology such as mobiles. Thank you.